Lost in his mind, so I'd write a better way to begin.